Hello there, guys, and welcome back to My Survival! Yes, welcome back, guys. So, today is a Sunday night. We're just chilling, playing some Minecraft, just relaxing. And I figured, you know what? Why not record a My Survival? Because that's what I wanted to do, is record with the people. So, the people are in the game. We have a new Trust Board member. Oh, let me unmute myself. Wait 1 second. Hello there, guys, and welcome back to My Survival. I'm just talking to these people. I already did my intro. But yeah, we have a new member, I guess, unofficially, Jojo the dog, who is kind of, he was helping out with the chest room, kind of like a chest room butler. But we actually have a permanent chest room butler. If you didn't know, it's gonna be Wizard's House. He's gonna live right down here, and he's gonna do all the sorting and everything. So Jojo, you can choose a new job or something, I don't know, or just do whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna be building animal farms today. So I have some fences and some wood and some carpets and things like that. And the place I'm gonna build it is over there, because we have a long stretch just of open land, and it's kind of like an island, if we have a map. Yeah, it's kind of like a little island thing. So we'll build the animal farm there, and then we can start bringing the animals over with leads and stuff. But yeah, so Jojo's just going to be building his house here. Okay, looks like he's going for the good old oak block house going on, right? Right? Yeah? Cool. This is nice. It's nice. Gonna redo the floors or keep it sand? I don't know. I can't hear him. All right. Well, cool. You keep it up. Keep it up. And yeah, so Wizard destroyed his house and he's gone now. So this plot is open, and we're gonna have to replace that with sand. But this is a good spot. Like, this is a good plot if you want to be the center of attention, I guess, you could say. Let's see what Mike Math is doing. Oh, Mike Math doesn't want us in his house. Everyone who welcome, not tear. Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is, Mike Math. So that's what we come to. Cue the sad. Wait. Cue the sad music. Cue the sad music. All right, Mike Math. After all we've been through, this is what you do. Oh my goodness. No more. We're over. No. Anyways, yeah, that was the drama in My Survival. Oh, you can stop the music. Stop the music. Yep. There we go. I'm just gonna wipe my tears away. Okay, anyway, something cool that happened today is I was just playing earlier, just playing alone, and I just always, whenever I walk by, I just do that. I just throw in some eggs. And I threw one egg, and I spawned 4 chickens. That's right, you heard me, 4 chickens. Now, I've seen that before, in an episode of Stampies. Yes, in a quest episode or something. And I thought that was crazy and impossible, but turns out I'm lucky. So, Mike Math, if you don't want someone who's lucky, then fine, be that way. Sadly, we're gonna have to destroy good old no face, or face, sign face here, with amazing hair. Look at his hair. His hair is amazing. It just floats. That's wonderful. Sadly, we're going to have to destroy him. It's a very sad episode so far. It's very, very disappointing. So yeah, we're going to have to do that. And do we have any dirt on us? We don't. What? Someone built a mine down here. They had like a little... Okay, well now we have dirt. That's nice. So we can cover that up later. What is this? What the? Don't even know what this is. Wow. And you leave your world open. Discover things. Wow. I didn't know we had this down here. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright then. Interesting. My Survival Development. I found a mineshaft. Yeah, I found a mineshaft. So, I went in there. I don't know why I keep saying we. I went in there and I just explored some stuff. I got a lot of iron, went some mining, got a lot of gold and redstone and stuff. Well, not a lot of gold. I got like 18 pieces. And I got like 3 stacks of iron, which that's how hard it is to get gold these days. Now with the economy down and everything, right, Mike Math? The economy and stuff, we can't find gold anywhere. The sadness. Why are you writing signs? Oh. Okay. Anyways, yeah, this is where we're gonna build it. So we can have like 1, 2, 3, 4 millions of farms. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. It's already night and we already spent 5 minutes. What's happening on the Skype? I don't know, I'll check it after. What? Ouch! I was gonna come and check anyways. Silk touch. I don't have silk touch. That I'm level 30, so I'll enchant it after the episode. But yeah, everybody, we should go. Let's go to sleep so that I can build in the day and people like videos in the day. I like videos in the day. Mike Math, we have to finish our observatory. If you guys did not know, me and Mike Math were building an observatory because that's what people do in Minecraft to observe the stations. As you can see right there, those 3 dots, that's Orion's belt. And then this would actually be a fun game. We just like look at the stars and do stuff or whatever. What if they actually implemented like constellations of star? Best house ever. Thank you. All right, go get out. Go to sleep. My roommate's trying to sleep here. Can't you see? Look at his amazing trade. He's like the villager on your island, except
no.
Mike Math, that's why you don't leave the door open. And I only have 1 bed, so you can't even sleep here. Sorry. Okay, good night. Good night. Nope. No squirrels. Good night. Good night. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. See, everyone's waiting for you. Go sleep in Venom's house. He has like a bedroom, like with full of beds. I don't know why, but he does. Very strange. But yeah. Anyways. We're waiting. In awkwardness. It's all about music today, so let's cue the elevator music. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Doom, doom, doom. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. No Hotline Bling? That's like elevator music. Mike Math, go to sleep. Gosh. There's an Enderman, kill it! Kill the Enderman! We need Ender Pearls. I'm looking at you, Enderman. I'm looking at you. Come on. I'm gonna do this. Hi. Yeah, you. That's right. This Enderman's gonna come kill me, though. Alright, well, let's just sleep. I can't sleep. No, there's monster nearby. Where's the monster? There's a monster nearby, apparently. Supposedly. Alright, well, let's just repair that. Sorry, Venom. He's not even here, but I can still say sorry. Where's he at? You coward, come back! That's right. How many Ender Pearls? I don't know. Give me the Ender Pearl. Mike Math, you thief. Oh, look at that. I entered your house. Fight me. Only if you give me the Ender Pearls, then I'll leave. Deal. All of them. That's it. We only got 2. Okay, I'm leaving. Alright, let's go to sleep, guys. Go. Are you kidding me? Why are there so many monsters nearby? What is going on? See, all I wanted to do was sleep. I can't even do that. My dreams... Oh, okay. We're good. I was gonna say my dreams are crushed. But they're not, so that's alright. Hopefully we have enough time to sleep. Oh man, Cerebrus just joined. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep, Cerebrus. Everybody's sleeping. Alright, let's do this. Finally. After millions of years, my survival community people can finally sleep. Well, that was a crazy night. Right, Mike Math? It was a crazy night. Alright, thanks for pointing me out where the Enderman was. Because I almost died and stuff. I can't. My rotten flesh isn't working. Here you go. You can have that. Alright. So, hopefully, can Cerebrus hear me? Cerebrus, can everyone hear me? Alright, cool. So, yeah. I'm just building animal farms if you want to continue what you're doing. Yesterday in the stream, he's just collecting wood and stuff. Mike Mass, stop following me! Stop it. Stop. I don't like it. Ow. What? You want the sign? Here. Take it. I don't want it. What? Oh my goodness. He was hungry for that sign. Okay, so let's just, how big are the pens? How big can they be? 60 by 16? That's a lot. Let's just do that. Like so. Yes, I know, I'm coming. I don't have silk touch. No! I'll give it to you. Oh, sorry. Oh! Here's some iron to replace that chest plate. Here you go. And here's your sign. No, don't. That's not swimming squirrels. Okay, whatever. At least you still got your pants. Am I right? No? Alright. There's some iron there to replace your chest plate. Because I'm nice and stuff. Alright. And then, so we do that. And then we do this. How big do we even make that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should be good. 8 by whatever that is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What? What? Mike Math, just say it. In a sign. You want boots. You need more iron. Here's a block of iron. Because that's how generous I am. Okay? Good, there. See, he's writing it in a sign. Why can't people just do that? Is there a problem? Do people not know how to write in signs? Goodness. Okay. There we go. What? Ow. I can't grass block. I don't have any. Just make a grass race to your house. Just do it. Go. 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 Be gone. Alright. So. It's not looking even or whatever. Because apparently people like evenness or something like that. I don't know. So if we just go like that. Bang! Fight me, Mike Math. Not now. We'll build an arena first, and then we'll fight. Okay, so now we get some carpets or something. Is that how this works? I don't know how this works. Just like that. We're not going to do these corners, because I'm going to build a kind of like overhead thingy. What's it called? Oh, I ran. Oh, okay. So very kind of it to just do that. Yeah, that's very okay. Let's go like that. These pigs just made love on their own without wheat. Does that happen? Is that a thing? I thought they only needed wheat. Like it was like a necessity or something. I don't know, guys. I clearly cannot Minecraft. Yes, Mike Math, I'm accepting the fact that I can Minecraft, but neither can you. So, accept it. Alright. Let's go like that. Do we use all of our white wool? No. Just some of it. So, are you telling me that animals cannot escape from this? Because I'm not an expert at this stuff. I don't know how this is going to work. Whoever built this better be right. I built this, but whoever's idea it was to make me build this better be right. Which is Mike Math, because I saw it in his world and like everybody else's world, but it's pretty much Mike Math that made the decision happen. So, hashtag blame Mike Math. Okay. Isn't this fun, guys? Isn't this fun? I don't understand why. Yeah. Anyways, alright. There we go. Now, let's go get some animals in here. So first off, I guess we can get those two piggies. That are supposed to be in the automatic pig, food thing. But it didn't work out, so. Yeah. You can finally escape, both of you. There you go. There you go. They've spent, like, months by together. They probably love each other. That's why they made love without the wheat. Aww. Isn't that such a sweet story? Come on, get up.
Get up.
Do they not... Can they not jump up on here? That's not a thing? Oh. Oh, I need to... I know how this works. Come on. There you go. That one's smart. There you go. You're smart too. Hooray for smart animals and stuff. Alright, cool. Cool. Where's our... Here we go. Bang. So that's pig, I guess. Do we have pink... What are you doing? You got clay? You got a cool helmet? Oh, that's his underwater helmet. Everybody's just running around. What are you guys doing? Be productive. That's what we do. We be productive. Let's look for some more animals. Can we do chickens? Like, can we, like, lead on chickens? Can we? Oh, we can. Oh. I didn't know that. Because clearly, I can't Minecraft. So. Let's see if we can get another one. 15 eggs? Oh my goodness. See if we can get another one of those, four chickens. I don't even know how rare that is. Someone ask Toy Cat. Oh. No. No, stop letting them out. No. It's okay. Did you want us, like, a sign? Yeah, just put a sign over there. Yeah, and then I'll read it. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Two chickens got away. Oh well. What's up? Can I reserve? I'll just give you a plot. Here, come on, let's go. Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Let's kill this chicken first. Alright, anyways, as I was saying. Vamanos, let's go. We can do. I think this one is Voltix. This one is nothing. It's just a spider farm. You can have this one right here. Alright. Cool. Here. You can write your name. How's JoJo doing? How you doing? Doing good? Doing good? Oh, I like this floor. I like that. That's cool. Alright. See you later. Minecraft Wizard still needs to fix his thing. Yep. My grass, what are you doing? Why do you make it so far? Is that the closest grass? No. That's closer. Is it not? It's way closer. Mike Math, what are you doing with your life? That you know how long that's gonna take, right? Whatever. Okay, so I guess we're having a grass race in my survival, so I will keep you guys posted. So I guess we got pigs in. We spawned some chickens. Let some chickens go. We have a grass race. We got pumpkins, found a mineshaft, lots and lots of development going on, so we're gonna keep recording, but that's the end of this episode, so if you guys want the next episode, comment down below, and comment down below, what should they comment, guys, what should they comment, comment what your favorite Minecraft food is, comment what your favorite Minecraft food is, okay, go, do that, and then come back and, finish the video. All right, go do that. All right, so I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, you done? Cool. Alright, oh, wait. You didn't do it. What? You have to do it. Go do it. Alright, you're back. Cool. Let's go. Why is everybody leaving the game? Oh no, it's the end of the episode. Oh no, they're never gonna find out what's gonna happen. Never ever gonna find out what happened. No. Aw, man. Oh well. Can someone invite them back? If you're not friends with them, become friends with them. They're cool people. Oh yeah, let's check on... So this is our automatic melon thing, which works amazingly. And I made an automatic pumpkin one, which also works awesome. That's so cool. Obviously not gonna get as much, like, melons, or as much pumpkins as melons, because to get destroyed and stuff like that. Alright, we have to end it before the sun goes down. Quickly. Alright, so... We are adding people to the trust room. So the first person we're gonna add is... Jojo. Whoa, what's happening? Jojo the dog YT2. And the reason we're adding him is because during the stream yesterday, he was very active and he was kind and stuff, and I invited him and he helped sort out the chest. Whoa. Oh, that's weird. He helped sort out the chest room and stuff. He was just being a really cool guy, and I think he's trustworthy, so we're going to add him to the room. As you can see, when we were down there, he didn't grieve for anything. He was chill. I don't think he took... He better not have taken anything from anyone's chest. So yeah, he didn't go in that. By the way, Jojo, I cannot hear you, so you're probably like freaking out or something that you got added to the board. I don't know. And we're also going to be removing someone. We're going to be removing Mike Matt. I'm kidding. We're not removing Mike Matt. Me and Mike Matt have some beef things going on. I'm a little cheesed right now, but we'll get over it. It's nothing. And yeah, so we're going to be adding him. We're also going to be adding, see if I can spell this right. Cerebrus. Gaming. I think that's right. I don't know. We'll check on our friends list. There we go. Let's go invite Cerebus. Oh, it's not Cerebus. Cerebus. What did we write? Cerebrus. Oh wait, there's no R? It's just Cerebus? What does that even mean? Cerebus. Erus. Oh, there's no E, and then there's a Erus. Wow, his name is confusing. So we're gonna be adding Cerebrus. There we go. Gaming. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Alright, there we go. So, we're gonna be adding Cerebrus Gaming because... Oh, it's Cerebrus Games. Really, man. What's happening? The reason we are adding him is because he, yesterday, also during the stream, he volunteered to chop wood. Alright guys, that is the most annoying task ever, other than mining. Like, mining is a little bit of fun, right? But like, chopping wood, that's the most annoying thing ever. And he volunteered to do that, so that's awesome. That tells me that he's cool, hardworking. And yeah, so chopping wood tells me a lot of things, I guess. Yeah, we're also going to be adding one more person who's not currently playing with us, but that is Alfie 2006. I think that's what it is. Let's check. Are they online right now? Are you online? No, they're not. Alright, well, let's go down and check. Alfie F 2006. Oh, I was close. There's another F. Anyways, the reason we are adding, her or him, I think it's a him. Alfie 2006. Is because I've been friends with this person for a while now. And, they've always mentioned it. They're like, oh, hey, great video or something. How do we get into my survival or whatever, things like that. Or they just want to really play in some of my survival. But also during the stream yesterday, I recruited this person, and they've worked pretty hard and stuff, and they were building their house, and I forget what they did. What did they... Oh, they went mining yesterday. Yeah, so they got us some diamonds, and that's also another task that I really don't like, and the fact that someone volunteered to do that tells me a lot. So thank you guys a lot. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode. I know that we haven't had the chance to really record this world at but yeah, I think this was a good way to bring it back, you know? Bring it back now, y'all. Two hops this time, that song. I don't know what I'm doing right now. So I'm going to go to sleep, and we're going to end the episode there. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. And until the next, stay classy.